Hi, I'm Jeanette with 40 Kennels, and I want to tell you something we're going to do with Winnie's Winnie the Pooh litter. I want to introduce to you black collar male, Christopher, he's nursing, Christopher Robin. Oh, here we go. Breach, here we go, puppy number 11. And no sack. Okay, Kelly's gonna work quickly here. We will be documenting his adventure here at 4E Kennels from birth to placement and everything in between, the highs, the lows, sorry mama, and everything regarding black collar Christopher Robin. We'll be calling it Christopher Robin's Adventure. So tune in. We'll be posting almost daily about him and what he's up to here at 4E Kennels. And then of course, we'll put it all together at the end. Number 11, you guys, welcome to the world. You just got to witness puppy number 11. We got, what do we have? Can't tell, I know.
Looks like a little boy.
A little boy.
Oh boy.
There we go. Oh, that's good because we have so many boy names.
That's a good thing.
Good grief. We've been waiting for you. We have been waiting for you, little one. So to be able to share this journey from birth to placement is incredibly exciting. We've never given an unedited, raw look of the day-to-day of a puppy. It's a little bit vulnerable. There's always some unknowns, and so that can be a little bit scary, but we're ready. We're ready to take you on a journey unlike anybody has done before, from birth to placement and everything in between. What does it look like to produce a service dog, and what will his purpose be? So you will be on this journey along with us and watching Christopher Robin grow and learn as we guide him and shape him and respect him through the process, and then ultimately finding the right fit for him. Will he be our Healing Hearts giveaway donation? That will become a service dog or therapy dog or facility dog? Or will he be our diabetic alert dog in this litter? We're placing two working dogs. Or will he be a family companion for somebody that needs their heart healed? Come with me on this journey for the first time at 4E Kennels, where we document from birth to placement the adventure of Christopher Robin. right. Today is a big day. It's puppy evaluation day for Christopher Robin, where we will get insight to his puppy aptitude. Are you ready to take a test? Are you, buddy? Yes. We'll look at things like confidence, assertiveness, drive, nerve strength, tender-heartedness, motivation to work. Black collar male, Christopher Robin.